today?
Good? Good. It's time for your dose. It's a little late today, but don't tell anyone.
What's a few hours, right? What am I saying? You can't even talk.
It's been a long day.
Good morning.
Oh my god, they did not train us for this. I better give you the dose.
There, that's better.
Will you? We're gonna be late. And turn off that stupid show. You just washed her off your car. Spoiler alert, it won't make people like you.
Spoiler alert, pony cartoons aren't cool when you get to high school.
There are magical unicorns. There's a difference.
Hey! I didn't do it.
Breaking news, the United States Supreme Court has declared harvesting clones unconstitutional. Clones will be released from captivity and slowly integrated into society. We take you to Washington with the latest.
Harvesting clones for their organs and body parts is no longer legal. We ask for every citizen's participation in welcoming these clones, people. Yes, people. We ask for your participation in welcoming these people into our society. Those who would like to offer housing, please sign up online at clonehousing.gov.
Let's go to the streets to see how Americans are reacting to these news.
I'm here with Janet. Janet, how do you feel about the Supreme Court ruling?
Clones are humans. They should be treated that way. You hear that, Mom? They're human!
Well, I can tell there's some deep personal problems there. So anyway, there you have it. She agrees. Now back to you.
Clones were required to enter a release program where they will learn the basics of American culture, reading, writing, and history. Release could begin as early as this May.
Wow, I hope everyone else agrees with Janet.
Well, her mom definitely doesn't.
Do you think?
Come on, we're late.
Wait, don't you want to talk about it?
Not when we're late.
Don't leave me!
Good morning.
Good morning.
You should probably learn how to say that right.
Oh. Here.
No. No shot today. You're all weaned off the medication. Today you get to see what the real world is like. Come on, I'll sign you out. You'll meet with someone just outside these doors.
Good morning.
You don't have to keep... Whatever.
Name?
Name?
Your name. Did you or did you not go through the release program?
Kate.
What?
My name is Kate. I didn't choose it.
No, none of you do. Well, since you have a sponsor family set up, I'll release you. I'm not quite sure what you shall have in society.
But here you go.
I don't like the way that made me feel.
What? My comment? Get used to it. You will be released to the Tudas family. Wait outside. Someone should arrive to pick you up.
Outside?
I know there's not an echo in here, so why are my words bouncing back at me?
Will you show me?
Through those doors.
Okay, thank you. Good morning.
Just go.
Tootis. I feel weird. My stomach feels a little jumpy.
God, you know. You're so cute.
Oh, people. No. Tootis is coming. I should stay here. Birds. I love birds.
Are you Kate?
Good morning.
What are you doing?
I'm greeting you.
Okay, well, you can stop that. I'm Kyrie.
You are female.
Yes. I'm also here to take you home.
Home?
Yeah, where you'll be living. Come on.
My stomach feels all jumpy again.
Kate?
Hi.
Are you coming?
Oh, yeah.
Here we are.
Wow.
Come on inside.
Okay.
Home sweet home. I'll go get Maddie.
Carrie.
Yes? Please don't say good morning again.
I just want to say thank you.
Thank my father.
Thank you, my father.
You've got a lot to learn. I'll get Maddie.
My little pony, friendship is magic.
Kate is
is here.
You went and got her? Mom's not gonna like that.
Well, no one was home when I got the call. What was I supposed to do, leave her there?
Oh, see? You are excited to have her here.
Just take her to her room, alright? And next time you're singing, you might want to lock the door.
Hi, I'm Maddie. You must be Kate.
Good morning. Hello.
I've always wanted someone to play with. Instead, I was stuck with Kyrie. Ugh, what are you wearing? We have to get you out of those rags. Come on, this is an emergency.
Wow.
Don't worry, I'm your fairy godmother.
Fairy godmother?
There's so much to do. Here, try these on. To your room. Your humble abode.
You make me feel good.
That comes off creepy, but thank you. We'll work on your delivery. Oh no, she didn't. I'll be right back.
You have to go to orientation.
Orientation?
Yeah, I mean, Maddie can't teach you everything. You'll be with other clones.
Clones?
People. You'll be with other people. Come on, I'll walk you. Your class is right in there. You better take this.
Okay, Kyrie?
Yes?
What are
thoughts? It's complicated.
Is that why I don't have thoughts?
What? You have thoughts?
I don't have any thoughts before this morning.
You mean memories? I think this is a conversation for a different time. You better get in there.
Yeah?
Hello, I'm Kate. Oh, that's so fun to say.
Are you always this hyper?
I don't know. I have no thoughts before this morning.
I can tell.
That doesn't feel very nice.
No one is nice.
Kyrie and Maddie are nice.
Is that your little foster family? How cute.
Don't you have a family?
Yeah, it's called the slum building that stuck us unwanted clones in.
What was that?
They're attacking the building. Come on, we gotta get out of here. They want us back in shackles.
I feel...
afraid? That's how they want you to feel.
I don't like it.
No one does. They've broken in.
Wait, I have a thought. What if we're nice to them?
What?
Like, what if we're nice to them and then they're nice to us?
We're being chased by maniacs. They want us dead.
What about them there? There's no way out.
Great, we're trapped. There's no getting out of this.
What do they want?
What do you think they want? They want us to sedate and put us back in our prisons. Quick.
They're everywhere.
This way, out the back.
What are you watching?
Protesters attacked the clone center. I have to go find her. She's in trouble.
Mom's gonna be home any minute.
Just call the police.
No, there's no time.
That was a pretty good shove back there.
I know. Oh, ow.
Sure, it's pretty impressive. I think you broke his arm, though.
Oh, no.
He doesn't deserve your sympathy. Come on, let's go. We're not safe out here.
I need to go to Kyrie, but I don't know.
Are you kidding me? Hasn't tonight taught you anything?
Kyrie isn't like everyone else.
First day at the facility, and you already have feelings for some family?
I have feelings for everyone, though.
Not this kind. Do you even know what you are?
I'm Kate.
Somewhere in this world, there was someone exactly like you, and in a lab, you were made spare parts for that person.
What?
Oh, perfect. Kyrie didn't tell you that.
Leave Kyrie out of it.
You were never going to be one of them. You will never fit in.
What do you know?
I'm an experimental release. I've been around a little bit longer. Trust me.
I don't trust you.
Isn't it nice to make decisions, to be able to trust me?
Yes.
That's what they want to take away from you.
Kate, I've been looking all over for you.
Kyrie!
Who's this?
Oh, you must be perfect little Kyrie.
Who the heck are you?
Kyle, you should watch your attitude. I protected your little clone here.
Don't call her that.
Why? Because you didn't tell her the truth? She's out here wondering why people want her dead.
Stop! You guys are making my head hurt.
Come on, Kate. Let's go home. What are you doing, Kate?
I'm never gonna be one of you.
What are you talking about?
I don't like this feeling. I'm not safe anywhere.
You'll be safe with us.
You can't trust her. She already lied to you about what you are.
If I go back with you guys, I'm putting you and Maddie in danger. I really don't want to see her get hurt.
But Kate...